It's me, your drunken dancer, Daru Darshana, whatever you guys know me as, and I'm in Jaipur. Today it's my birthday. It's my birthday. I'm turning the big 18, and my brother's here to celebrate it with me. And my mom, dad, me, and my brother have decided to come to Jaipur, and so I couldn't vlog there because so we basically wore Rajasthani costumes and outfits, and I can show you guys the photos because they didn't let me take videos, but apparently my brother has one, so I'll post that in, put that in there. But anyways, so I'm pretty excited because it's a nice place and it's nice weather, even though it's very sunny, it's a nice weather, and I'm celebrating my birthday here. So yeah, I will take you guys with me to see different places. So right now we are at Birla Mandir, so translated to Birla Temple, that's what it's called, and that is outside is where they let us wear Rajasthani costumes and everything. And oh my god, so my hair is a mess thanks to them, but it's still good, it's still going good. So I bought my camera and I forgot to charge it, and I didn't bring my charger. Yay! I'm such a professional, guys. Such a professional. Okay, I'll just show you guys a little. And since thankfully we've come in December, it's pretty cold and it's not hot. The floor is actually very cold, to be honest, and it's nice. But yeah, this is the view. Alright. That's my mom speaking in the background. Not letting me take the video. I spot my parents. And the dog. So I'm at a place called Jal Mahal, which was open for tourists, but right now it's not. It's closed. Apparently, it's under some case.
They built the palace first and then filled water. So they built the palace first and then they filled water all around it.
Yeah, an artificial type made. So I'm just gonna pan the camera there. Look at those legs! Look at them legs! How? So my dad's also asking, how is this going the way to the
bird? Look at them straws!
Yeah, I feel it looks like Capris on straw. And then there's a big one. Oh, hi! He looks like my brother. Or she looks like my brother. I don't know. You know why? Because my brother's wearing grey too. And he's freaking tall. So. Hi. So we are at a rooftop restaurant. Can't really This is the view. Alright. So, we're gonna have some Indian food. Obviously, I mean, airport style stuff. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I think I'll vlog after I order and I'll show you guys.
Already put a video on there.
My tongue is red because of Cheetos.
Tandoori chicken.
Thanks to my brother. Hey, so we are at this bazaar place. It's known as the Hawa Mahal Bazaar or the Hawa Mahal Market. It's basically just Jaipur stuff. So my mom's getting purses and stuff like that. I'll just show her. I'm having dinner at this place called Giardino. So this place is like place is in a place called Taj Mahal Palace. So I decided to vlog after my dinner, which would seem a little more better and get photos then. But I'm just gonna show you this place where I am at.
So this is the place.
Were they on the food?
Beautiful.
I will vlog the rest when I'm heading out and take pictures and everything, so stay tuned. So we got some Italian pasta and some garlic bread. I will pan the camera. That's the best thing. I don't think you guys want to see my face. What? My face is beautiful. I'm honestly sorry about the lack of lighting I have here. So I'm just gonna pan the camera towards the other side and you guys can see how this goes. This is so that's the restaurant I had my food. So this is the place I had dinner at, and this is the way it comes. So it's a pretty long way to walk into this restaurant because there's pretty I think there's three restaurants in this palace. So this is the place. I'm just gonna be I'm not panning the camera towards me, reason being it's shitty lighting and you guys will only be probably seeing the outline of my face, which I don't want you guys to see. Well, not really, since you guys have been seeing it a lot. Okay. It's pretty beautiful. If you guys can hear it, I'm in heels and it's cold. Okay, now nothing seen. Sorry. I think I'll just put it in montage now. So, cue montage. Okay, thank you for joining me on day one of Jaipur and my whole day of my birthday. I am the big 18. So yeah, that's pretty much it for today's vlog. The reason there was not much to see was because today is actually the election day, and hence there was not much things. But basically all the monuments that are government properties were not opened. They were all closed. So hence that's why we couldn't go anywhere. But tomorrow it's full sightseeing, so you guys can see. And probably I am hoping to be at a nice place to see the sunset. And if it's there, I'll take you guys with me. So yeah. So that's it for day one. And I'll see you guys for day two. Bye. Oh, 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 oh